All right, Todd Billin, real quick, a shocker here in the college football world as far as recruiting goes. Five-star running back Zach Evans actually ends up signing with Texas Christian University, right? TCU. Now, y'all know me, man. I love when kids make their own decision and not really jump on the train of what everyone else is doing. Spread out the balance of power. Just give us something new, different talent and different areas or different schools, right? TCU is a very good school. Gary Patterson at the head coach, really known as a defensive school. You never know what the signing of Zach Evans could do in the future for the offensive side of the ball. We know it'll pay immediate dividends because this kid is the absolute truth. As witnessed here multiple times, make sure you look for Zach Evans content or whatever on the site. It's not going to do any right here. It's just a breaking news item. So, man, what do you guys think about that? Zach Evans not going to Florida, not going to Georgia, A&M or anything like that. TCU, man, I don't know. Absolutely love it. Absolutely love it. For obviously, he's out of the Houston area, so staying in state. And, man, what the heck is wrong with this damn thing with this frog? This is annoying. This is annoying, right, with the frog spitting blood out of his eye or whatever. Come on, man. I'm going to have to blur this out or something like that. But, yeah, so the Houston Rocket himself, the kid is absolutely a blur. Definitely a 4.4 speed type kid, especially when he gets in a strength and conditioning program, really hones in on that. I love his zone awareness, his ability to work off blocks, and just his open field speed. Those type of guys, man, that travels anywhere. You'll see he could have went to any school. The NFL will find him, and especially at a school like TCU. He's got a lot of history to it. The great LaDainian Tomlinson. So, man, Zach Evans going to the best running back since LaDainian Tomlinson. Shows you how long it's been since TCU has really been balling out on the offensive side of the ball there. But, man, could end up paying a lot of dividends, right? Not too dissimilar from a LaDainian Tomlinson, man. LT, I absolutely love. So, Zach Evans, a guy who can catch the ball out of the backfield. You can split him out wide. Let him work that way. So, we'll see. Just from a football standpoint, I love it. I know you guys are going to want to get in here and trash this kid for his decision-making process. And to me, you're an absolute buffoon if you worry about what a 17, 18-year-old kid is doing with their own decision. Get a life, right? You know what I'm saying? Get a wife. Get a life, get a wife. Have a child or something, man. Don't be worrying about these kids' decisions. Shit ain't got nothing to do with you, bro. It won't impact you in your life, not one iota. So you guys got to quit that, get off that right there, and just take it for what it's worth, all right? But, man, let me know in the comment section, what do you think? Zach Evans going to TCU. Let's go.